Hello everyone, this is Lena and it's my friend's wedding today. So I'll be sharing with you how to get ready for a wedding reception. Let's get started. So I'll start with the primer now. This is the Color Bar primer. It's a gel based primer. I'm just going to apply it all over my face and also on my eyelid. Now I'm going to start with my base now. I'll be using a Krylon foundation. The shade is FS29. Don't forget to use a foundation on your neck as well. Now I'll be using a MAC concealer. This is NC42. I'll just use this under my eye and to hide all my blemishes. I'm also going to use the concealer on my lips so that my lipstick stays for a longer time. Now I'm going to start with my eyes. I'll be using a pink eyeshadow. Now I'll be taking a golden color just to add a little shimmer. Now I'll be taking a highlighter to highlight my eyebrows. Then take a fluffy blush and blend everything together. I'm going to use a kajal to line my upper waterline. Now I'm going to be taking this Maybelline gel liner. Gel liner under my eye as well. I'm just going to fill in half of my under eye. This will make my eyes look a little bigger. Now I'll be using this Maybelline mascara. Fill in my brows now. brush my brows first. I'm done with my eyes now. I'm just gonna use pink blush and apply it on my cheeks. Now I'm gonna contour my face by using Inglot bronzer. Just below your cheekbone. And blend it through. I'm going to do the same thing on my nose as well. I'm going to use a nude eyeshadow to just highlight my nose. Take a little eyeshadow and just put it on the bridge of your nose. And also to highlight my cheek. Now I'm going to start with my lips. I'll be using this Faces Pro Matte Longwear Lipstick. It's matte and it'll stay for a really long time. Forget to remove the excess lipstick. So I'm done with my makeup. Always remember, less is more, so just don't overdo it. I'll go change now and then show you my entire look. So here I am, all ready to attend my friend's wedding. I hope you like this look, and if you have any questions, do let me know. And don't forget to subscribe. Love you guys, bye.